Yeah. Where? And I saw a Bahamian flag. Where the Bahamian at? Where are you from, baby? Where? Nassau? For true? From Nassau? What you doing here, Greg? Nassau. Where in Nassau? I gotta talk to you later. We got a Bahamian in the house. All right. Thank you so much. Thank you so much again. Before we go any further, I would like to introduce you. What'd you say? Sunflower, Drake ain't here. I want to introduce you to my tribe so you can meet my family, meet all the musicians up here on the stage. I ask that you give them your love. Starting with a gentleman that's been with me for so many years, and it's such a pleasure to play with him every night on the keyboards, on the Hammond B3 organs, the Fender Rhodes, the piano, all the old school synthesizers. Mr. George Lax. Thank you. A new member of our tribe that's fallen to earth from the heavens, I'm telling you. Every night, she's so amazing. On the bass guitar, Miss Gail Ann Dorsey. That's right. Our next member has been with us for the last 5 years, and he has been our anchor. He holds it down. Our big little brother, Royal Prince Franklin Vanderbilt Jr. on the drums. Member is another new member of our tribe. So very blessed to have him as well. An amazing musician, an amazing person on the trumpet, Mr. Ludovic Louis. Yes. Another new member of our tribe. Another blessing. This group just came together so magically. We didn't see him coming, but he came and he finished the group. He was the last one to show up. and seal the deal on the trombone, Mr. Gabriel McNair. For so many years. He's my sax man, Mr. Harold Todd. Our last member, and the captain of our team,